because as your body's coming forward, right, with your left hand, the natural tendency is for it to open up. So as you're throwing it, your hand is going to have to come over to cover that side. Okay? And it might be better to shoot him from that side if you're going to. Or are you videotaping?
Yeah. You want him the shot from that angle to.
Switch sides right on the side.
Oh, so that we can see the sword arm?
Yeah.
Ring around the rosy.
Your arm is out here, and you're going to pull it into your body.
Rolling my elbow back.
And everybody tonight.
Except Kettle. I didn't move the Kettle.
Okay. Show me your off your tip your high to low off side.
Circular.
What feels hard?
Think of it as not so much that you're coming up.
So like if I were to follow through the flat step, would go flat.
I don't always have to drop my shoulder and bring it over. I'll just let the tip.
That's as mundane as the current name I have.
Feel how it's just building momentum just by dropping it, right? Out, not coming out. And you're dropping. And you got to keep a loose.